Hello guys, and today we kind of have a little bit of a weird video for you guys. So Leighton Plays Games wanted to speak to me and I agreed to it. And then we just basically speak about the end. And like, I just think it's stupid, and we're gonna hear from Leighton about what actually happened and what caused this. Basically, I think we all want to know what actually happened.
So pretty much, with the video I made, hold on, let me, I'll find the video. So the video that I made called, where is it? It was about, I'll find it now. It was, where is it? Oh, Cameron is a clown. So pretty much there's this person called Galaxy Gamer, and they pretty much tricked me into believing that Cam pretty much hacked their account and was pretending to be like, pretending to be someone when they weren't, and pretty much they were just saying like stuff like that you with them and you're like undercover on a different account trying to like get trying to pretty much spy because you thought like that you thought that I wasn't trustworthy enough yet and you just wanted to spy on me and stuff like that, and that's pretty much what they told me. And then I got kind of annoyed at it, and then a couple days later or like a day later I made a video on it, and yeah, that's pretty much it. I just made a video on it.
So why do you think Galaxy did this?
I'm not exactly sure why they would think. This is like a sort of, this is like a teacher-student moment. Like, the teacher asks you, like, a load of questions, like, why do you think they done this? It's like, it's, yeah. It kind of reminds me of that.
I just want to bring up a fact about, Tuesday's video, about how you mentioned that I have copied you.
Yeah, that video was uploaded today.
Yeah, I know, but at the time it's going out, I'm probably not uploading this till like tomorrow or Thursday, so yeah. So like, Tuesday's video, you said like I was copying you. I just want to explain a little bit about that. So basically, I forgot, well, we hadn't been like talking or communicating for so long, that you had your own website.
Yeah.
And then when I saw the video, I was like, oh my days, I haven't copied him.
Yeah, I could tell by watching the stream.
And then like, it's hard when you have, like, when you're on the spot trying to think of what to say. I just thought it would be a great idea. More people actually come to my live stream than are on the on the Discord server. So I thought it would be good to have like an own website to know like what I'm streaming and when I'm streaming.
Yeah.
And like all the social medias in case they do have any of them, and then like just a tab to keep an eye on for like any news or updates.
Now you're probably like, because I kind of lied in the video about how I found the website, and why does it say made in NFL 21?
Made in what? Sorry.
On my video in the description, it says the game that I'm playing, and apparently it's made in NFL.
Oh, I've never heard of that game, so I couldn't tell.
So I pretty much lied about how I got the website. So you know Dragon Gamer?
Yes, I do.
He sent me. He was like, oh yeah, Cam sent me this link or something like that. And pretty much sent me the website. And then I kind of looked at it. And I was looking at, like, just in general, in, like, the website. And the thing that kind of annoyed me the most was when I seen the follower girls and, like, the girl, because obviously on my website I've got the girl thing, and then I've also got, like, the... as well. So I guess it was kind of just because I seen that, and then I kind of got a bit annoyed by it.
Yeah, but then again, you're like, what, like 30, 40 subscribers ahead of me? So our goals are going to be different. And as you said in your video, that the website hasn't even been updated.
Wait, you've got 490 subscribers. I thought you had 500.
So basically, knowing like YouTube, doing YouTube stuff, they just removed the subscribers because apparently they were bots.
I'm not doing that for some weird reason.
I know, so I'm now going to have to struggle to get those, like, what, like, 10, whatever, 15 subscribers back? And, also, the follow-up on this video, all of Leighton's fans will be unbanned from my channel. I forgive Leighton.
The thing is, I think the only reason that this all sort of kind of just like blew up was mainly because of Galaxy.
Yeah.
It's the fact that they said that you were them. No, it kind of is confusing. Cause
yeah.
Because they kept bringing up Cam, right? And Cara Lee.
Yeah, we figured out. We figured out what we were talking about.
Okay, so pretty much, they were messaging me, like, I'll try to find, is this it? So pretty much, they were messaging me, right? And, like, they kept mentioning, you, that they kept bringing up, you're turning a lot into, like, Cam, and, like, stuff like that.
Yeah.
And I kind of just, at this point, I was sort of, like, thinking, maybe it is you, and then I kind of, I've got the hiccups. But pretty much they were like pretending to be like a load of different people. And at one point they said they were Lily. And I didn't believe that. And the thing is, the thing that also kind of made me think it was you as well was just the fact that they knew like a load of facts. Oh god. Now I'll get an image and send it to you.
Probably will be used in the editing of this video as well.
Hold on, I've got to send it in my Discord server. Hold on, let me get it. I'll bring it here and like just copy it into there. Pretty much, they said, I put, good night, Cam, you've been discovered and now I expose you all over YouTube, goodbye. And then I put, lol, nice try. And then when they put, I'm Cam, get trolled, noob, L. And then I put, I knew it, what a weirdo, you asked me to date you, you took it too far.
Yeah.
Have you seen that? And then that sort of... like kind of what made me make the video, because the fact that they said that they were you. And the thing is, the fact that they would even impersonate you was quite like, impersonating isn't cool, and once again it's the police called on. Now I haven't actually called the police. It was kind of just like a threat to make you like
react.
Or just say yeah. Like just to try and make it you try that it was you or something like that. And it wasn't, I wasn't exactly gonna call it, like the police wasn't exactly gonna be called just on you, it was gonna be called on Dragon Gamer as well. Make an account and trying to like scam in like the 16th of February, which is tomorrow. So I won't be getting to sleep tomorrow.
Wait, what?
We only have that in my bed.
What? What's happening tomorrow?
Pretty much Dragon Gamer made this fake account trying to like scare me on the 16th of February, pretty much saying that they're gonna come to my house and they're gonna like try haunt me or something like that.
Okay, but did they say 16th of February 2022, or could it be 2023, or has it been in the past? You don't know.
Exactly. I think it's the fact that they just said the 16th of February. Yeah, anything else you want to talk about?
Honestly, the raids?
I'm going to be honest with you, okay? First raid-ish I did do, but
Yeah, you continue and then I'll say what I was going to say next.
So pretty much the raids that happened today wasn't me, and I was being truthful when I was saying it wasn't me. I was being dead on truthful. I was telling them actually to not do it, but they just weren't listening to me and they kept doing it.
Yeah, that's the thing though. Yeah, I was gonna say the exact same thing. I was on your stream earlier today before you raided MLT, and then I heard you say stop raiding. Yeah.
Mm. I'm being truthful. I didn't exactly tell them to go raid. I was like, I stop. They kept doing it and they weren't listening to me.
Yeah, I heard.
And
I
also
heard.
Something else that I sent in.
I think that's it. Is that it?
Yeah. If there's anything else you want to say.
No. Thank you, Leighton. So that's going to wrap it up for this video, guys. Thank you all so much for watching. Please like, comment, subscribe. Turn on those notifications bell so you never miss an upload. And I hope that this is okay for you. Me and Leighton are trying to get along. I don't know how it will work, though. So and as I said, after this video, all the people that I banned from my channel will be unbanned. So yeah, thank you for watching, guys.
Even! I'm sorry.
Yeah, it's fine.
Leave the poor kitty cat alone. It's his tail. Now you're barking. Mm. Is you know how to bark? Anyway, what were we talking about?
I don't know. What were we talking about?
The viewers obviously know, but we don't.
Yeah, we'll just have to watch it back in editing and then try and figure. Hold on. Let's do that right now then.